I'm going to try and clean Jay's song up a little bit.